split and scoop out your zucchinis, salt, pepper, put them in an air fryer, 15 minutes, 400 degrees. Fry your onion. Fry your chicken up, salt, pepper, and lots of cumin. Let's assemble these zucchini boats. You sprinkle a bunch of cheese on them. In the air fryer they go. And this is how zucchini boats are made.